home life has happened so many times. I'm done. I'm never using a tripod for a video again. I swear, I wanted a small tripod. But you see, my camera is hella heavy. So every time I put it on a small tripod, it like, whoop. So right now I'm using a box, which works wonders. I hope I don't look too hipster today, but today we're gonna be reading some texts. Y'all seem to like these videos. Today we're doing wrong number texts. Okay, so this guy's like, hey Tina, who you with, sends a selfie. What's the point of even sending a selfie like that? It's just a, when you open your front camera. Hey man, just with my cat. WTF, man, you ain't Tina. You know what, Tina? No, she gave you the wrong number, dude. Bro, what? She gave me your number and told me to hit her up. I'm joking, it's Tina. Ha, I didn't think you'd fuck with me like that. Want something to keep you satisfied for the night? I don't know which is worse, this guy like capitalizing every single letter in the sentence or what he's saying. It's still me, man, sorry. WTF, man, how many cats you got, bro? Shit. He got a black cat and he got a, is this a tabby? Plot twist, he's actually Tina. What if the cat's Tina? I'm shook. It ain't Tina, but he got the pussy. It ain't Tina. Hey baby, I'm just chilling if you want to come over. Dude, what is with these guys sending these kind of pictures? Is it supposed to be cute? Is it supposed to be attractive? Is it? I'm not gonna send you nudes. I'm just gonna send you like some puppy dog eyes looking face. Who sent this kind of face? Look at his face. He looked like a lost puppy dog. She gave you the wrong number, brother. We got one of them dudes in face. It's funny because he probably thinks he looks hella good looking. Y'all look ridiculous. And that's coming from a girl. If you're a guy, don't send a girl those pics. Hey Julio, it's Victoria. Hello Victoria, it is I, Julio. Wait, I don't remember Julio looking like that. Hey Kevin, it's Ashley. I've been trying to get a hold of you. Your bro gave me your new number. I really wanted to apologize for shitting in your car. I'll buy you new upholstery or pay to have it shampooed if needed. I'm so embarrassed. Lol, wrong number. OMG, no. Oh my god. How do you shit in a car? Do you, first of all, do you not have pants on? Do you not have underwear on? If no, could you, one, tell the dude to pull over, two, stop somewhere, say I gotta go to the bathroom, it doesn't just come out, does it? I mean, unless you got like hella diarrhea. Oh, no, 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 I've had diarrhea before. You can hold it. Not for long, but you can hold it. At least pull over. The street is better than the car. Someone shit in my car, I would block them on everything. I would publicly humiliate them unless they bought me new seats. I would not take the shampooing. I want new seats. No, fuck that. I want a new car. And anybody that sits in that seat. Oh, by the way, you know the seat you're sitting in? My ex-friend Ashley shat on it. Just get a new car. What if one of you guys bought a used car and it was that car and you had no idea? You had no idea that someone shat in your car. I think that's worse. Someone got sent a pic of puppies. Wrong number. Wait, I want one. This number was listed as a vet's office. I take good care of dogs for free. No. No one needs 7 dogs. You're being selfish. Oh, I want one too. You know, I kind of like you too. Me? No. Oh no. Sorry, sir. Oh my goodness. I mean, it's better than the guy not liking you back. I'm in love with you. To whom do I owe the pleasure? I must have the wrong number. Is this not Ashley? No, but don't let that stop you from loving me. I'm worth it. Lol, send me a picture. Damn, who wouldn't love Anchorman? Or the meme king behind this account? So two grandpas sent a pic and then they got this back. I think you have the wrong number, but I like your style. What are the odds if they are actually wearing this at the same time? I mean, who they sent this to in the first place? Y'all trying to pick up some grandmas or grandkids? D trying to tell me I can't paint Tamaya's room blue because she's a girl. Fucked it. Wrong number, but hell yeah. Paint that girl's room blue. Oh my bad. It's all good. Hey, can I ask you a question real quick? You think like turquoise or periwinkle shit for a 3-year-old? I think a more toned down turquoise, not too loud, because bedrooms are supposed to be chill, you know? Yeah, I got you. You think this is okay? That's pretty. It could be a little dark though, depending on the size of the room and the furniture. Room's an okay size. There's a big window on the wall and just Got her some white furniture, the kind that looks all woven together. Wicker? Yeah, that shit. Gonna collect dust like a motherfucker. Probably, but it's cute. I do the color you picked on the wall across the window, maybe a lighter color on the other three walls. Yeah, yeah, this is gonna look good. Well, they got better advice than the person who they would have texted. So someone sends you a graduation pic, and then they take a pic together, and then this couple gets it and then takes a pic together. Congrats, we're at the zoo. Who are these people? Sorry, buddy, I've been trying to IM you. Are you not on that anymore? IM? Instant message? I haven't heard that shit in so long. I don't know who you are. I don't know what you want. If you are looking for ransom, I can tell you I don't have money. But what I do have are a very particular set of skills. Skills I have acquired over a very long career. Skills that make me a nightmare for people like you. If you let my daughter go now, that'll be the end of it. I will not look for you. I will not pursue you. But if you don't, I will look for you. I will find you and I will kill you. Is this from Taken? Damn, he's just like, good luck. Don't text us, Liam Neeson. He got you. Hey, gorgeous lady. How have you been? When on earth did you move to California? This is Brian, the male stripper from Louisiana that danced for Carmen's bachelorette party. It's a little random. Pretty sure you have the wrong number, compadre. I am most decidedly not a gorgeous lady. Aw, don't say that. Allow me to expand on that. I am a man. That is so awkward. This is Brian, the male stripper from Louisiana that danced for Carmen's bachelorette party that followed you from Louisiana to California. Creep much? I'm drinking an energy drink at 11 p.m. I'm going to regret this. Mom wants you to call her. Who's this? Andrea. Wrong number, and you got me in an unnecessary 30-minute conversation with my mother, so thank you for that. Dang, he actually called his mom. I wanna just text random people now. Actually, you know what? Leave a like on this video. If we get 20K likes on this, I will text random people. Yeah. Hey, it's blank. I'm using my sister's phone. Could you give me a phone, mate? Sorry, I think you have the wrong number. Is this blank? No, this is Patrick. Thanks for getting me a cookie. Don't eat it. Seriously. What? The cookie. What? Why? Did you? Yes. Never mind. Why? What's up? Oh my god, and then never reply to them ever again. Block their number. I'm pretty sure you got the wrong number. It's time to grow up, Kaylee. Well, is it a stretch to imagine she didn't give you her number? If you ever need me, you have my number. In order for you to heal your relationship with Kaylee, you're going to need the right number. How you text the wrong number? If this is your girlfriend or whatever, how are you gonna text the wrong number? We got into a fight. I'm gonna delete her number. And then I'm gonna re-enter what I remember. Wait, I can't remember the right number. That's the only possible explanation. Hi, Ronnie, it's Cynthia. I know we broke up a couple months ago. Don't text your ex like that, God. I didn't know if you still have my number. My dad is mad as hell. He said if you come and take a poop in our pool again, he's gonna call the cops. He said he seen you take off running when he looked out the patio door. He said he won't call the cops, just don't do it again. My dad also said grow up. You're 37 years old. Crap in someone else's pool, he's not real happy. Oh my god, what 37-year-old would do that? 37-year-old poops in his ex's dad's pool. Who does that? Sorry, you definitely have the wrong number. When I think of Ronnie, I think of the dude from Jersey Shore. Imagine him shitting in someone's pool. That's probably something he would do. Ron! My dad says stop shitting in the pool! That's supposed to be a Sam impression. Y'all didn't watch Jersey Shore? Okay. Okay, I'll shut up. Your father just died. Took him long enough. He's been buried since 1994. You're a rude ass. All you have to do is say wrong number. No, you are the rude ass. If somebody's dad dies, they deserve an actual phone call, not a freaking text. Damn straight. Hey, Dr. Pack, this is Matt from the cardiovascular lab. I have an outpatient here with an external iliac occlusion with cold foot pain and numbness that started 3 days ago. What should I do with her? Hi, this is Hannah. I think you have the wrong number, but I googled it and I'm pretty sure you need to put a stent on her left radial artery. Best of luck, Matt. Sorry, wrong number, Hannah. She ended up actually getting a stent. Took about 3 hours longer for a trained medical professional to figure out what took you 3 minutes. Great job. Yo, I thought everybody just Google shit, like including doctors. I told my mom I'd be a doctor and then I would just Google shit. I mean, isn't that what they do? They legit come into the room, look at you. They don't tell you what's wrong right away. They walk out for like half an hour, come back, and then tell you what's wrong with you. You know damn right they're Googling it. We are at the hospital having a baby today. She dilated between 5 and 6. Congrats, but I think someone got the wrong number. 7 pounds, 11 ounces. Damn, she's just gonna keep sending pics and keep talking like she know this dude, okay? Well, I don't know y'all, but me and the boys will come through to take pics with the baby. You are cracking me up. Sorry you got caught up in the baby birthing. Nah, that's okay. What's the room number? Bainbridge Hospital. Right, we have gifts. Lol, 1:30, come on and see us. Talk to you later, see you soon. Dang, so this couple just accidentally texted these two guys and they came and brought the baby gifts and I went to take pictures with them. Aw, that's so cute. They're like so happy and excited about it too. Hey, it's blank. I'ma be blank for an eye appointment today. You know of any green? Are you texting your doctor if he knows of any green? Where are you getting your eye appointment? What time? It's at blank. We're like 10 miles to blank. Well, I don't know who you're looking for, but I'll meet you there with my dog. Oh! Yo, he's the sheriff! Man, at least he gave him a warning. Ultimate plot twist. I think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna text the cop. I got some crack cocaine, but first I gotta buy one of those prepaid phones. Yeah, I think I'll do that. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button in the face and subscribe, join the wolf pack. I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.